Hi, I'm Owen, your new roommate.
I'm Rick. Nice to meet you.
Can I move myself in?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks. This is a pretty cool place.
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Salt Lake City. What about you?
Oh, nice. I'm from Salt Lake City, too.
Oh, really? What high school did you go to?
I went to Salt Lake High. What about you?
Oh, wait, me too. Wait.
So, that was this way, I think. I'm kind of new to here too, but I do believe it is this way. Anything else you want to see
about this? Is there a gym anywhere?
Oh yeah, there's one that's like, I think a mile.
Oh shit, I'm late for my discussion.
Can anybody here explain Coulomb's law to me?
I believe that Coulomb used the torsion balance to measure the electric force, finding an inverse square law.
Yes, and can anybody expand on what an inverse square law is?
It's a scientific law stating that a specified physical quantity is inversely proportional to the square of the distance from the source of that physical quantity.
What the fuck? He's not even supposed to be in this section.
Yo, what's up, man?
Dude, what the fuck? You're being so weird.
What the fuck are you talking about? Why are you being so weird?
Dude, you literally follow me around everywhere, like...
I can't go anywhere without you being... like in my line of sight, like you're always behind me, you're in my classes, you're there where I'm shopping for groceries, you're there in my discussion section, you're not even in the same class as me. Like, why are you there? Why are you keep following me?
Calm down, dude. I haven't done anything. If anyone has a problem, it's you. Like, honestly, I can't do anything. And you make everything about yourself, like grocery shopping, studying, and living in our own room. It's all about you. Like, what's your problem?
No, you are lying. Like, you're stalking me, aren't you? That has to be the only
explanation. I'm not stalking you, dude.
I know you are. Like, you have to be.
What are you talking about? I'm not stalking you.
I know you are.
Alright, Owen, walk me through what happened.
He was following me around everywhere. Like, it was self-defense, I swear. Like, he was there in my discussion sections. He was there when I was in the library, the coffee shop. I swear, he was watching me while I was asleep. Like, I swear it was self-defense. He was going to kill me.
Listen, we'll be getting the CCTV footage. Real soon, everything you said will be proven bullshit.
No, you don't understand. You, like, he grabbed my arm. He was going to kill me. I had to defend myself.
So Owen, buddy, my man, if you don't start telling the truth, you're gonna be in jail for a long time. Oh, what's that? Hold on. What you want, deputy?
Sarge, looks like our suspect over here had a horrible PTSD schizophrenic episode. We contacted his parents, and supposedly he had not refilled his prescription, and off his meds, the kid thought he was getting stalked. But dang damn it, it was all in his head.
By God. Ain't that the damnest thing you've ever seen?
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away.